Welcome back to Boot Camp at the Star, where Ronan's girls are battling it out for a place in his top six.
We're all in this competition against each other. I'm here for a purpose, not to really make friends.
With the competition on her mind, inspirational Chanel Dargan is the next girl hoping to secure her place at Ronan's home visit. At auditions, she gave a heartfelt rendition of Beyoncé's Ave Maria.
I always hear this voice inside.
That was beautiful.
Nana, Chanel's going to boot camp.
In Chanel's mentoring session, Ronan gave her the challenge of performing a candlelight version of an Ellie Goulding dance hit.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm going good. Yeah. Nervous, but I'm good.
Everybody's nervous. I'm nervous.
You have never been to blame. Now our eyes are open. Love and need your time.
Take your time. What happened?
I think my timing, my breathing. I'm kind of overthinking things a lot.
Yeah.
Which puts me off on other
things. Understandable. Nell really needs to believe in herself. She has such an incredible ability, but she has no self-confidence as a performer. You're winding yourself up. There's no need.
I know.
You're here for a reason. You're good enough.
I'm doubting myself, I think, because I'm kind of not used to all of this.
It's up to you now.
Thank you.
Walk out on that stage tomorrow and prove to Australia that you can do this. If Chanel pulls this off, it's going to be a showstopper.
Life pretty much plays on this one song and this one performance, and I'm going to try and give it everything.
At auditions, this girl made her nan so proud, and I think she's going to do the same for you guys right now. Singing I Need Your Love by Ellie Goulding, please welcome Chanel Dargan.
I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love, your love. All the years, all the time, you were never been to blame. Whenever you come, I make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love. I need your love.
Chanel, you did it. You got through it.
I did. I wasn't very confident about this, so it's good to get it done.
Well done. Great job. Thank you.
Thank you guys.
See ya.
Thank you.
She looked so afraid standing out front. I felt worried for her. Like,
yeah.
She
just
looked like it was hurting her.
As soon as I seen him stand up, I was like, wow. But I'm so happy, and I just hope I've done enough to get through.
She can sing. She just needs to control it, but she can sing. Yeah.